Shield generators were hastily assembled. They won't hold up under sustained fire. Back their advance waves. If we just take out a few more of their fighters, our people should be able to escape.
Our people will live to fight another day.